All right, back here in the undead. Gonna be taking the second route through. Come here. Come here, Papa. How far were you going to follow me? Oh, lucky bugger I am. Did you throw fire bombs at me? I'm gonna have to do this run twice. Nothing. I guess I'll pop it. Okay. Ugh. Oh, where'd you come from? No. Oh no, I didn't open the door. Oh, bad news, bears. I didn't, ugh. Ugh. Gross. Just gross. Alright, hang on. Late night shards, always nice. Always nice. Dumb. He doesn't have an item on him. We're good then. Alright. Oops. Well, this has not been going very well at all. Yikes. we can make this work just a tiny little bit better. Good heavens. Is he throwing that shit up at me? God. Why?
Aha.
Well, but I hear
get written.
Sure. I don't think I can fall on him. Okie dokie then. Ooh, okay. Now I can't get back to the bonfire. Make the run. No, just one more time. Just one more time. Undead settlement. I'll go open the door for no real reason. I won't really have to ever go back there. I'm gonna open the door anyway, because why not, right? Can't help out over here, bud. There's people. And back up. I didn't get the door. Already forgot. Oh, why are you mad? I guess you can't do that after you've killed the boss. No, I can't survive that. And there's no way back. Right? I don't think there's a way back. Shit, there is. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. God, darn walls. Yeah, I was in a different spot that time. It's weird. No item from him. from those fire bombs. They just get you. Tracking on those is ridiculous. Still took damage there. There are items over there. Do I want them? Also, badness? Yeah. Madness. I'll go up. Bad news. Ooh. Oh, that got dangerous. Okay. So we learned that if you want to take the cage down to Hodrick, you got to do that before you fight the boss. Fair enough. Good to know. What do I have in my inventory? Oh, I got some souls. Somebody died. Let's go to the shrine real quick, I guess. How many? I have four of those? I probably need five. Let's see. I'm just gonna awkwardly stand in front of the firekeeper here. Probably not enough. 5,900. Let me double check this first.
What?
I need six, actually. Alright. No Estus shards. I think I have at least one undead bone shard that I should use. Oh, what can I sell that's worth some money? Let's see. That's not a lot, but I'm not gonna use it. Not gonna use it. Not gonna use it. Not gonna use it. Not gonna use that. That's enough to level up.
Fashion one.
Wonderful.
Well,
there you go.
For me, the flame. Very then taken.
And let's level up once. What was I putting my points in? I wanted to get Dex up to 20.
Farewell, Ashen.
Which I have now done. Is it possible to draw out any more true strength?
I would. Then shall we be
back?
I can. Put some free points in
there. Safe.
Pyromancer is here, but I don't care too much about him. Oh yeah, I bought those. Duh. I'm gonna go get Gray Rat. I should have done. Well, hang on. See if I got a key from this guy yet. Did.
Well, if you hear that he has been
awesome. I got that now. Okay, two birds with one stone. Let's see, where am I going? Where am I going? Oops. Alright, fine. We're good. We're good. Just went through Dark Souls 2. It's screwing me over on these warp stations. I'm just warping. That's the worst place to be at. That's what I wanted. High wall. Tower on the wall. That's the one I want. But I gotta get back into that basement pantry room. I think this is the right way to do that. Yeah, because I drop down and go across the rooftop to the Lothric Knight. Yeah. Straight sword, I believe. Yep. Got the pupper. There's X-Man. Cell key. Little Homeward Bone action. Because I need to go to basically the same place. But I don't want to have to. Oh my god. Oh, no. You wanna come here, bud? Go get where you're at first. More throwing knives. Perfect. Very perfect.
You are below the not the only. I'll be sure. There you go.
Okie dokie. Done that. There's no items down here, right? Nope, none. The camera got a little wonky there. That's nothing. Oh. That's where that is. Cool. Now, there's nothing down here, right? Nah. Lift chamber key. Take this down. Kill ourselves a dark wraith. Maybe. Really like the backstab on this guy. Very nice. Oh, he hurts bad. There it is. Good kill. And a nice little cracked red eye orb. Or actually not a crack, one, full of red eye orb. Which I don't need. Because I play offline. Like a noob. Because I don't like PvP. Whoops, missed the ladder. Not paying attention. Alright, that was everything I needed to do here. I think from here we'll go to Firelink Shrine again. Work on Grey Rats quest line stuff things, you know. I think I want to just run down here first. I don't think I have any more true strength to throw out. How did that hurt him? Yeah.
Be safe. Okay.
I didn't think so, but yeah, I thought I'd check.
Oh, and what is the...
Let's see, I want... like 40 throwing knives. Oh, he sells firebombs for half the price. Get 10 more of those. Can't even carry that many of them. What do we got? Not much that I want. Alright. Be sad.
Thank you. Goodbye. Oh, this. Oh, Helen. Goodbye.
Alright, we can talk to him when he's sad a little bit later. Is it gonna? Yeah, it'll work. About you, anything else? Oh, heavy jump.
The actual gaming in Eva. Game Eva.
Okay. Everything from that guy. Don't think anybody. I can give this guy the kiln. No, I can't, because that's the wrong chair. If I go up and jump on the correct chair, maybe. This one. Ah, stupid. Stupid. Three tries to get on a chair. Awesome.
Oh, look, if that. Oh, see, na, tram in tram, that. No, eh, ah. No, eh, ah. Now, now.
Bye bye. Yes, to the Road of Sacrifices. But I think that we will end this one here. pick off in the next video. Pick up from.